my mom, Hoover, at first, he was starting off with soul engines, and then going through a series of maneuvers which shut down an engine. And as that progressed, he would crank that up again and have two engines. Then, at the finale of his routine, Bob Hoover, in a red line dive, would shut off both engines. Bob Hoover would then roll the aircraft after looping